Hello friends, welcome to our YouTube channel Vidya360. Myself Shubham Singh Chauhan, and today I will tell you about something KPSC Teachers Results 2020. So as we all know that the Karnataka Public Service Commission has released the notification for all the vacant 700 posts of teachers and headmaster vacancy. According to the official, the selection procedure will be based on the written examination and the documentary verification. So as we know that the exam will be conducted on 17 to 19 December 2019. So as we all know that the exam will be conducted on 17 to 19 December 2019, and now all the aspirants are curiously waiting for the exam result. So here we are providing the official link where you can download the exam result. According to our sources, the official will release the exam result in Jan 2020 tentative. So please be connected with the official website or portal. They will release the exam result in January tentative. Thank you friends. I hope you like the video of KPSC Result 2019 and audio too. Please share your valuable comments, and please do like the video if you like it. Please don't forget to subscribe the Vidya360 channel. Thank you.